Piers was coming.
Yes.
So, you know, when the clock strikes 12,
yes.
What's the first thing you do?
Make out with a cute boy.
Okay, so now what about if this guy had really bad breath? Okay, and how would you come and tell him, like, will you ignore him or will you still give him a kiss?
I'd swap him my gum as I was kissing him.
Nice!
Love it. Thank you.
That's a good hint. Right.
Where are you going to be this New Year's?
What am I going to be? Is it Halloween?
Where?
I'm like, are we dressing up? Cabo.
Brandi, do you have still any doubts that you're not going to see the kids on the holidays?
Brandi. We'll figure it out.
Brandi,
are you mad? Would you care if they spend Christmas with Leanne?
No. I mean, they're going to be with me, but no.
Are you going to be a regular on the show, Brandi, or is this just kind of a...
I don't know. I hope. I mean, I don't know.
Me too. I like seeing you.
It's crazy.
Who would you say is your best friend on the show? Bye, Brandi.
Bye, guys.
Take care.
What's up, Jerry?
Jerry.
Shortest celebrities out here these days.
What's up, Jerry?
How you been, Jerry?
You are the celebrity. What are you talking about,
Sam? What's the deal with the paparazzi, Jerry?
What's the deal?
I wanted to ask you, what do you think was the best three shows in the early 90s? Married with Children, The Wonder Years, or Seinfeld?
Seinfeld!
Too aggressive.
Jerry, are you officially retired?
Guys,
or can
thank you very much. I appreciate
welcome,
the
man.
Attention.
Hey,
thank
Jerry,
you.
What do your friends and family get you for Hanukkah?
Watch out, careful, guys.
What do they get you for Hanukkah?
I don't know. I don't know. Well, I'll let you know in Hanukkah.
One last question.
What or are you the only one that gives the gifts?
New Year's, stay home.
New Year's.
New Year's resolution.
TNT by any chance?
Family man.
Oh,
now.
You forgot about the girl.
Piers, who would you vote for as the most fascinating person of 2011?
I would say,
please don't say Herman Cain.
Definitely not Simon Cowell. I'd say, Steve Jobs.
Hey, what are you going to be doing?
Real quick, what are you going to be doing New Year's Eve?
Well, I don't know. It's my first time in Los Angeles on New Year's Eve. Any suggestions? Other than being with you guys somewhere?
I say you go to Vegas, son.
Vegas, yeah.
Vegas might be a good call, yeah.
Who are you going to be kissing?
I don't know.
Simon Cowell!
Now, have you ever...
That would please him more than me.
Have you ever had a hangover experience in Vegas?
Yes, I did once. Yeah, it was quite good, actually. Vegas is a good escape, isn't it?
Are you excited to be down America's Got Talent?
Yeah, it's a great show, but I've got a big election this year to deal with, you know? It's going to be a big year.
How's your show going? Looks like it's getting pretty good ratings.
Yeah, it's going very well.
Yeah? You got any special surprise?
Our first year anniversary is in January 17th.
Well, I didn't realize it was about a year already.
Yeah.
Who are you expecting Alec Baldwin episode?
I'm hopeful of getting the first interview with Alec Baldwin. So it may be breaking news, as you guys like to say.
Did you hear recently that Alec Baldwin got kicked out of an air flight?
Yeah, ridiculous, because... What was he playing? Some game, right?
Yeah, Words with Friends.
Right, I mean, he should be saluted for that.
Have a good night, man.
Take care. Take care, guys.